1 year after the catastrophic shortage in PPE, is the tri-state any better prepared for the next global health crisis?
Stockpiles aren't the backup plan.
The News 4i team investigates gaps in our medical supply chain, Thursday at 11.